This is the continuation of the previous video. The link is in the card. If you have not seen it yet, please go and watch it first. Here is the list of rest 5 dragonfly species. Number 6, wandering glider Pantala flavescens. Also known as the globe skimmer or globe wanderer, it is considered to be the most widespread dragonfly on the planet with good population on every continent except Antarctica, although rare in Europe. Globe skimmers make an annual multi-generational journey of some 18,000 km to complete the migration. Individual globe skimmers fly more than 6,000 km, one of the furthest known migration of all insect species. The dragonfly is up to 4.5 cm long, reaching wingspans between 7.2 cm and 8.4 cm. The front side of the head is yellowish to reddish. The thorax is usually yellow to golden colored with a dark and hairy line. There were also specimens with a brown or olive thorax. The abdomen has a similar color as the thorax. The wings are clear and very broad at the base, though there are some specimens with olive brown and yellow wings. The pterostigma turns yellowish. The transparent wings may turn a yellowish shade towards the tip. The chestnut red eyes take up most of the head, as is usual in the large dragonflies. Females show some differences compared with males. The general rule is the males have reddish-yellow abdomen marked with black, whereas the females lack the reddish wash in abdomen. Number 7. Common picture wing Rhyothemis variegata. Also known as variegated flutterer. It is a medium-sized, dark-bodied dragonfly with colorful wings tinted with pale yellow. There are a few black spots on the apices and nodes of the forewings. There is a large patch in the base of the hindwings, marked with black and golden yellow. In females, the apical half of the forewings are transparent, basal half tinted with golden yellow and black marks. The apical ends of the hind wings are transparent, rest of the wings marked with golden yellow and black. It breeds in marshes, ponds and paddy fields. They appear to have weak flight and can easily be mistaken as butterflies. Number 8. Coral-tailed cloud wing Tholimis tilarga. Common names include Old World Twister, Evening Skimmer, Crepuscular Darter, Foggy Winged Twister and Twister. It is a medium-sized dragonfly with reddish eyes, yellowish red thorax and coral red abdomen. Its wings are transparent but hind wings have a golden brown patch in the base, bordered by a cloudy white patch. Female is brown and lacks the cloudy white patch in the hind wings. You are watching a male. It is a migrant with a permanent presence in humid parts of the tropics. It breeds in standing water bodies and prefers weedy ponds, swamps and lakes. They are active at dusk and dawn as well as during cloudy days. Number 9. Emerald Cascader Gigonyx irish. Also known as Iridescent Stream Glider, a number of subspecies of Gigonyx irish have been described. But it is not clear if these merely represent extremes of geographical variation or genuine subspecies. It is a dark metallic blue dragonfly with brown eyes. Its thorax has broad humeral stripe in yellow. Its abdomen is black with sides of segments 1 to 3 broadly yellow. There is a yellow mid-dorsal carina from segments 1 to 6. There is a big yellow spot on segment 7. Female is similar to the male. It breeds in the swift rocky streams. Larvae are adapted to cling on rocks. Females lay eggs in first-order streams during summer. Apparently, the larva migrates to second or third-order streams during their late instars from where they emerge. Males commonly found flying over brooks and streams. They tirelessly fly back and forth across a beat along a hill stream and rarely perch. Sometimes, pairs in tandem can be seen flying above torrents, the female dipping her abdomen periodically to lay eggs. Number 10. Black-tailed skimmer, Orthoptera cancellatum. This species is widespread in Europe and Asia. Adult males have a bluish or blue-gray patina on the body, gradually darkening with age. They have a blue abdomen with a black tip and transparent wings. The young have a grid pattern on a yellow-brownish abdomen. The males develop a blue pruinescence on the abdomen, darkening to the rear with segment 8 to 10 becoming black. Its eyes are very dark green. They fly swift and low, skimming the water surface. Females retain their color and marking, though they become quite grayish brown with age. This species could be confused with keel skimmer or scarce chaser. This dragonfly is found at any open water with bare patches along the shore where the patrolling males frequently rest in the sun. It favors lakes, slow rivers, ponds, and sometimes marshy area without dense riparian vegetation. Females are less bold and not encountered as regularly. Adults prefer to perch on bare ground and rocks. Tell us which one you liked the most on the comment section. We will try to get more dragonflies if you demand. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share. Make sure to subscribe for more videos like this and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications.